So the sonogram. Only a few weeks ago, the sonogram of Jean's womb resembled nothing so much as a satellite map of Ireland. Now the image is so well defined, we can make out not only a hand, but a thumb. On the road to Spittle, a woman hitching a ride. A gladiator in his net, passing judgment on the crowd.
This century-old alabaster emptiness, I shadow the nest robber who blew the white and yolk of a cygnet, waiting before the great war to follow cob and pen across Glen Loch, who wrote around the black hole collector's particulars that sit in a cabinet brimming with bird silences, feathery non-existences, a swan's egg among wren pearls and kingfisher pearls.
And I love roll mops, you love Pacific Rim. I love you, but you love him. I love gas stations where they'll happily give you air at no extra cost. You love colossal boars and other old fossils, like the guy to whom I lost. I love Robert Frost, you love R.M. Rilke. I love wool, you love silk. I love whole milk, you love skin. I love you, but you love him.